Although the British High Commission in Pakistan is still unable to confirm it, there seems little doubt that Alison Hargreaves is dead. Filmed here last month on K2, her body is now said to be hanging from a rope and out of reach after being caught in a huge avalanche.
This is the story of a mother and child who both love mountains, but found that mountains love no one. It is the story of what mountains gave to Tom and Alison. It is the story of how mountains can be mothers and children. And it is the story of rock and ice, our ambivalence to all we find in them. K2 is an almost perfect triangle, rising from a glacier, the highest point in the Karakoram range. The rock is rusty brown, reddish, glimpsed through enveloping snow. The south face is more than 5 miles high. The weather is notoriously fickle. Storms move in quickly and ravage the slopes. There are 29 deaths per 100 safe returns. The foot of the mountain bears a shrine and a series of plaques and memorials. Alison's diaries from her last trip are full of anguish and ambivalence. By that point, she had been away from the children for months. At home, she pined for the mountains in a similar way. What she experienced was a profound duality. She wrote, "It eats away at me, wanting the children and wanting K2. I feel like I'm being pulled in two." The last entry in Alison's diary described the pink sunset over Chogalisa, Broad Peak and K2, the banks of cloud behind, her hopes that the weather would hold just long enough for a last summit bid before she had to leave Pakistan. She closed the pages and faced the morning, leaning into the dawn. The sky did not remain clear.